It's Morgan's surgery day. And she's wearing them goggles. Hi, Mom.
Hey.
You look so cute. How are you feeling?
You know.
Those glasses.
Don't distract her.
Okay, so if you didn't already know, I'm taking over the vlog today. Let's do an outfit of the day of what she's wearing surgery time.
Hi everybody.
It's exactly what I wore.
This is my sister's pants and my home
Wait.
Jeans.
Oh my god.
No, you're not.
Drinking bottles in the hotel lobby. Seems to me like I'm just scared of never feeling it again. I know it's crazy to believe. Myself to blame for it, and I accept it now. It's time to let it go, go out and start again. But it's not that easy. When it all comes to an end,
I'm about to go in.
The surgery room is right there.
Feeling good?
Good.
I'm a little anxious.
You're about to get all the process out of your arms.
Why don't you do it all before?
Yeah, show your arms.
There you go.
Alright, guys.
Okay, you know that you're not wearing anything under that, right? That.
Do you want me
okay.
to
pull
back?
No. Okay. So we've got a lot of lipedema.
The Valium is really hitting her hard.
It's been like 10 minutes.
Morgan, baby. I'm gonna put this in the vlog, so.
Make me look good.
Okay, cool. You need to like try a little bit.
I'm really tired.
We can get with the liposuction and track that. It's very important.
Right. Yeah, I think that should.
And she's only 19, so I know with age it's gonna get harder. You know, I mean, gravity kind of takes its toll, so it's probably better to have
it's true.
Done sooner.
It's true. I slid into the layer of that, it's a little pinching, it's not too bad.
Okay.
And then during the liposuction itself, we'll be doing different, using different devices.
Okay.
The exerting powers to liposuction, you won't feel that at all.
Okay. Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, and before awesome. You know, it'll be over with. Great.
Perfect.
Have a seat here. We'll be going in a few minutes.
All right.
Thank you.
Any last words
love, love.
Before?
I am feeling it.
Oh, show me Mark.
Show me Mark.
Three. Great. Love you. I saw it.
I'll be showing you Mark. Okay.
All right. We'll see you later. Bye. And just went back for surgery. And now we get 2 hours to worry. Just kidding.
No, we know she's in good hands.
You know, Morgan is a beautiful woman, and just the way she is, she doesn't need to do this. I think this is for her to feel better about herself, to feel like this hard work and effort that she's put forth, just to help with getting rid of the lipedema, getting rid of the, you know, problem stubborn areas that are sort of out of proportion. And I know everybody on the other end of this that has those things that really bother you, you know, if you had an opportunity to deal with it, you'd want to. So that's kind of what we're trying to do right now.
Well
but,
said.
You know, with or without this, we love her just the way she is.
And she loves herself just the way she is.
Yep. That's key, because no procedure that you could have is really going to change that. So they just came out and said that she's all done, and they're putting her in recovery, so we're waiting to go see her, but I guess all went well.
We're waiting to see her right now. She's done. It took almost 3 hours. We thought it was going to take 2, but it took almost 3. sounds like she did good, but I will show her when we walk in.
Get them.
Hi, baby. Don't record me.
Oh. Oh. Are you okay?
It's not easy going to.
No, not like this. Not that. Like that. Yeah. Don't put this side. I like it.
Oh, God. Morgan.
What?
Whoa.
That's 3 liters, like, that thing. So in there is like more than a liter. Whoa. My God.
That was inside of you.
Christine, oh my God, it's all gone.
See, doesn't that make you feel better to see that it's on the outside now?
Yeah.
Thank you for bringing it in here.
Yeah.
Okay. You feel a little swollen?
Look at me. I can't, like, when I put my arms down, that's as far as I go.
We just got home. She is completely out of it. She is like not feeling so great right now, but that's expected. She's super swollen, but she's gonna lay down for a while. The car ride was kind of rough because there was so much traffic. Are you tired? You need to drink some water, okay? Do you have anything to say to the vlog? Is it okay if I put this in it? Okay, well, I'm going to. This is your setup for the next few days. Is the pain a little bit better after taking the pain pill? Yeah. Guys, oh. Well, I just woke up from a nap. I only got 2 hours of sleep last night. Let me get some light in here. Oh, I don't know. But I just woke up and Morgan is downstairs and she sounds like she's fine. She's like talking a bunch. Do you hear her? I'm gonna go get her. So yeah, Morgan, come here. Tell the vlog, how you're doing.
Hello, everybody. I need you to not get my hair, just get my collarbones on my face. So, I'm actually in some pain, but I'm just really excited because I'm draining.
Which is really good. It's disgusting, but it's good because it'll help with the swelling.
So much bloody fluids coming out.
Ew, okay, no. I don't want to hear that.
It's okay, it's good.
I'm gonna edit this video now, though, so hopefully I have enough footage to make a good vlog. Okay, well, I hope you guys liked the vlog. Morgan is doing just fine. She had a bit of a hard time in surgery, but she's doing a lot better now. So yeah, just follow her on Snapchat and she'll post updates of how
my Snapchats are pretty funny, like, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, well, before she says anything stupid, I'm gonna go. Say bye.
Don't laugh.
It's just the pain meds. Okay, well, hope you liked the vlog. We'll see you later.
Morgan is